As you know, the trading setups we talked about before work best in the case of trending markets. I now want to discuss a number of setups that work best in the case of ranging markets. The first setup we will look at uses the Bollinger Band that we discussed earlier. It is the indicator with the 20-period moving average and the volatility band plotted around it. Let's look at how the Bollinger Band can generate trading signals.